hi. I didn't even see you there. Julia. Julia Snook. And welcome back to Car Chats with Julia Snook. I know it's been a full 9 months since I've last filmed. In that time, a woman could have a child. Today I'm here with my college friends. Why don't we introduce ourselves? You know me. I'm your host, Julia Darling Snook.
Hi. My name is Christina Evans. I was born February 18th, 2005, in the great state of Tucson, Arizona. Some of my hobbies include...
Okay, next person.
My name is James Christopher Donkey Donovan Daimler Burnett. I'm one of Julia's colleagues.
And oh my god.
I'm joking. She's a pretty good friend of mine. Pretty good. Sorry.
I got Dr. Pepper on me. Sorry. I'm Charlotte.
Cool.
Hey, it's me, Gooner. I don't know where I am.
We picked him up on the side of the road.
If you're watching this video, I want you to send Federal Bureau of Intelligence.
Okay, next.
I am Zora. I am in the trunk.
Oh, hello. I didn't see you there either. I'm Mecca.
How did you guys all meet your lovely host?
Mean Girls.
Mean Girls.
Yeah.
I met Julia Darling Snook one bright and sunny day in fifth grade at Ogwakaliente Elementary School.
That's true.
I met her my freshman year of high school, and when I didn't really have a click to join the
hat loser.
The theater people let me join theirs. Shut the.
I met her during Mean Girls, the musical. It was a fun time.
I met her whenever I fell in love with her during Mean Girls, the musical.
That's true.
Real. Yeah. Kevin G and Gretchen.
My life.
Grevin? Wait, what was it?
I met Julia 3 minutes ago on the side of the road.
I'm not
fresh
like
off the street.
I met Julia in Hamlet.
Anyways, what's your guys' favorite type of tea? I always like to ask my guests this because,
chai.
Because I like to have tea time.
I like chai.
Chai.
Ooh, I like chai. I'm big on chamomile.
Ooh, chamomile's good. Yeah.
I like mint tea mixed with black tea.
Ooh,
you're a freak.
I actually don't like tea.
Oh, yeah.
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 I don't like you.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh, okay, yeah, jasmine's really fucking good.
Dude, it's been sitting in your car for 8 billion years.
There's still a fucking lemon in there.
A whole lemon?
To put green tea and a lemon.
Who the fuck is texting me?
Should I not have
it? Where are you? Not your usual spot.
Bro, I swear to God.
Oh my god.
Open my phone.
Anyway.
Someone inside
guys,
the bar.
Who keeps doing that?
Wait, what
are
the
fuck
are you doing?
Is it you?
Can you use the camera?
You're
what does
friends.
This sound?
What is
this?
Oh,
Christina!
What is this? I'm sorry!
We're communicating with the secret Russian base.
God damn!
Bro, okay, everything's
ready. I can't work under these conditions.
Bro, what if I can, like, if you're like a military base?
Attention all U.S. citizens. We are
attention all units. Hold it.
Okay.
Hey guys.
Hey.
We're back.
Okay.
Hey.
Let's see how many water bottles we like.
Yeah, let's see how many water bottles count. Okay.
All the water bottles.
One, two.
This water's
really
one.
Ew, Rocco, don't drink it.
Water stays.
Oh my god, you drink it!
You can drink. Okay, no. Hang on. You can drink water from when there were dinosaurs on the planet, and it's
six.
Fine.
Six.
Look at how many bottles there are in here. Jesus Christ.
Oh no.
I'm did you know that bees make honey?
Oh, there's body armor in here.
I have 9 questions.
Oh my god.
Do
you think you could drink this and it'd be fine?
No.
I dare you.
No, that's not. That's a can.
Yeah, drink it.
What the? Is there still?
Shit.
I'm gonna smell it.
Oh my god! That's old. No, yeah. This is like from 5 weeks ago.
Oh no!
It smells mango-y. This smells fine.
Take a sip. No, that's from a very long time ago.
It smells fine.
James, that's from a very long time ago.
Oh my god, he's not
James.
Oh no! Oh no!
James,
no. Oh no! Yeah.
Dude, it's literally fine. I'm not even.
Dude, that's from like a month ago.
I like that you went from 5 weeks to 1 month. 5 weeks is 1 month.
To like film American Psycho 2.
Did you drop it?
He's Oregon.
Oh, okay, the cap is on.
Guys,
it's like the
grimace.
James,
it's like the grimace.
You want some water?
You just see me tied up in a basement. In the middle of
you want some water?
Okay, the aftertaste is rancid. Stop giving me water bottles.
Let me explain. Yeah. I had a really nice car, and then I got into a car crash.
What am I gonna do with all of this?
So, remember when I had my, where I've been, I was filming my brand new car, and then I almost died, and the car is destroyed. So now I have my mom's grody car, but I probably made it worse because all these.
Oh my god, he's fucking dead!
The water, just smell it.
Yeah.
Yes.
What?
That was my. Please, what? Inside of the water.
Inside?
Scratch my corner.
How do you sound like stone cold?
It doesn't smell like anything.
It's Barry.
Do it again.
No, that's bad.
What about Barry?
Smell like the ones that are halfway through.
James.
That
are half. Chug.
Not that
one. I cannot.
Oh my god. Here, eat this toast.
I'm good.
Alright guys, we're gonna do a food reveal. So far today we got Texas toast.
Dude, it smells like the jelly beans that
no thanks.
The crazy flavored ones. What are those called? Bean boozled? That's what that water smells like.
Water doesn't have a smell.
Plushies will be sold.
Thank you so much.
Chad plushies.
You are only
Chad plushies.
Merchandise. Chad plushies will be sold on Pinterest.
Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope it's relaxed you. These videos are supposed to be a relaxing ambiance.
Oh yeah.
Let's hypnotize.
I love you, my fans.
Bye.
Do drugs, fuck bitches.
Stop it.